So use broadband, it won't keep you waiting. So why don't you give it a try?